Okay, this is kind of weird because I had the premiere of the video in another tab and then I just started hearing music playing and I went over and apparently the GTA 6 trailer just dropped early. It was supposed to come out tomorrow morning, my time, but it just dropped early. Like, I'm not kidding. Like, look at this. As you can see at the premiere, I have skipped back here. I only saw like 5 seconds of it because I was just caught off guard. I wasn't expecting it to start. I don't like there's a countdown here, so they ghost dropped it early. So, okay, I guess we'll just do this now. I don't know. I still don't know what it's called. It's called Watch Trailer 1. I haven't seen it yet. I only saw like 5 seconds because it just started playing because I had it open in another tab. So I don't know. Let's move my face cam over here, I guess. Probably make it smaller too. I was not expecting this so early, but I'm actually really excited. Yeah, I don't know. Let's just see what this is. I'm actually really happy that it dropped early. I'll just let it count down here, but pretty much my expectations are like any other reveal trailer they do like cinematic shots and all that and maybe a release date or a release window, not a date. All right, let's see it. I'm excited. Oh man, it's so good to be back.
Bad luck, I guess.
That looks really good. Like, real. Yeah, this looks like a CGI trailer, but I know it's not because they don't do those. Vice City, baby. This looks, wow, I'm like. This looks
Let's
really
stick together.
real.
Being a team.
Huh.
Trust.
So it's just Jason and Lucia. Sick. So it is called Six. 2025. All right. That makes sense. I get that. Sorry if that was kind of. Oh, that's some really good artwork. So, okay. Frick. Okay, sorry, that's just off the dome. So what's interesting about this, it doesn't it looks weird. Not in a bad way. It's not what I was expecting. Like, this looks like CGI. This looks like a CGI trailer, but we know Rockstar doesn't do CGI trailers. Everything we see here, I'm assuming, is in-game. That's just how they roll. That's how they've always rolled. But this, I don't know, the.
Bad luck, I guess.
Why do. No, why are we skipping to the end? Ugh.
Bad luck, I guess.
Okay. Stop skipping to the end! So the cityscape looks pretty cool. I like it. Okay, so we've seen that vehicle in some of the leaked footage, but it's nice to see more like swampy area. Like we have. More than just Vice City, obviously. We have like the state of Florida. Beach looks good. There's a hold on. There's an here's another thing. There is a lot of people in the shot. That is a lot of pedestrians. Like, I wonder how far they can push that. Like, how many NPCs they can have going. You know, because it's... You know what I'm trying to say. This is a lot of AI working in one scene, so it's really impressive. Okay, boat chase, I like that. See, like, this looks like a cutscene. So I'm guessing it is, but I don't know. It's hard to gauge what is, like... Well, I mean, I guess none of this is actually gameplay, to be fair. Stop skipping to the end! I wish you would stop doing that. There we go. I don't know if they meant to drop it today. It might have been an accident. I think they accidentally dropped it early. Stop skipping to the end. Okay. So, I don't know. This looks cool. It's like a more like downtown urban area. Strip club. This is a beautiful shot. This is really cool. I like this. Ooh, I'm excited, man. Nice. The nightlife looks really good. Club. This is stunning too. But like, what? It's just weird. Like, this doesn't look like Grand Theft Auto. You know what I mean? Like, it's. I don't know. I don't know if it's like the art style is a little different or something. It just, I don't know. I'm sure it'll grow on me, but it's just odd how different it kind of looks. But here we can see bridge. We have little islands. I'm sure a ton of, you know, because when Rockstar games come out, like, people are insane detectives. People are going to be able to make out the entire map just from what we see in this trailer. People already did that mostly with the leaks, so, you know. Character models look really good. Vice City, baby. Alligators. This looks really good too. The lighting is really nice. Front door, yep. I hope there's a lot of, like, wildlife in this game, too, because there's some in GTA 5, but not really. Okay, police, first-person view, that's cool. It's all cinematic, of course, but still. It's also funny, some of these shots are, like, from social media posts or whatever, which I find funny. This is the embodiment of Florida Man right here. This is Florida Man all the way. Didn't really need to see that. Stop skipping to the end, please. This stuff looks really good, though. Crazy old lady. We got Jason here. And Lucia. Okay, this is all in Spanish, I believe. Wonder why. Bike gang, cool. Looks neat. I like that these two are our protagonists.
Trust.
Oh, what a shot right here. That's such a good shot, dude. I can already tell all the thumbnails that are gonna be using that. Okay, here's a question I have. So it says, I'm guessing it's just called Grand Theft Auto 6, right? I would hope so. See, I was a little worried that I don't think it was going to be called Grand Theft Auto with a subtitle. I was like, I think there was a 50-50 shot it was going to be Grand Theft Auto 6, and the other 50% was it was just going to be called Grand Theft Auto, and it's going to be kind of like a rebrand, like a restart, you know, a fresh start. We're just going to call it Grand Theft Auto. That's it. I'm glad it's called GTA 6. And 2025, that makes sense. They didn't give like fall or spring, but I think they're giving a realistic release date because Rockstar is notorious for their delays. So I think 2025 is actually a fair assumption for when this game will come out. And maybe with no delays, I think 2025 is the year it will come out. I don't think it'll be delayed to 2026. I think 2025 is a good year. Stop skipping to the end. Well, I guess it's over anyways. And then the Rockstar logo. I mean, I could just refresh it, but I'm worried refreshing it, like, they might take it down because they didn't mean to upload it. But it's too late now. How many views does it have? Only 57,000. Well, people weren't expecting it to drop early. Okay, yeah. Grand Theft Auto 6, trailer 1. Yeah, this is wild. I'm probably dragging this video out way too long. I don't really care. I'm amazed. I'm happy. I'm really happy. It's interesting how much of a presence social media has in this trailer. I guess it makes sense, right? Because social media is way bigger now than it was in 2013 when GTA 5 came out. So it's probably going to play a huge presence in this game. I mean, you can see watermarks all over the place. Sick. Well, I don't have too much more to say. It looks great. I'm not really one to break down things because, like, I'm not one of those Rockstar fanboy geniuses that can decipher every bit of information, but it looks great to me. So, I mean, you know, that's about it. There's a cool radio tower right there. So that's fun. Yeah, I think I've covered everything. Lucia looks like she's in prison, so maybe you start the game by breaking out of prison. That would be a really cool start to the game. Because, you know, like in GTA 4, Nico's just off the boat. In GTA 5, you start with the heist, right? So maybe in this game, you start out with the heist, and then you go to prison, and then you have to break out of prison, and then voila, title card or something, I don't know. This looks fantastic. It's also nice seeing all the different kind of character models, because in GTA 5, a lot of the characters are just kind of built the same. They're all, like, roughly the same height, same build or whatever, but you have, like, bigger people, you have shorter people, you have really skinny people, you have, like, I don't know, it's just cool to see a much more diverse set of NPCs. It makes it feel more realistic. Where is it? There it is. Leave it on that. What a beautiful shot. We are so back, baby. We are so back. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. I'm sorry if it was, like, not the greatest. This was extremely spontaneous. Like, this was really spontaneous. Like I said earlier, I had it up because it was a premiere. It is set to premiere tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. my time. So I just had it saved up in the tab, just ready to watch it in the morning. And then I started hearing music when I was, you know, working on, you know, stuff. And I'm like, where is this music coming from? And then I check all my tabs and I see this is playing and I'm like, ah! So I paused it immediately, threw up OBS, and went back to the beginning. I'm like, no, we're gonna watch this together. And I'm so happy. I'm so impressed. All right, well, to keep this video on the shorter side, even though it's gone way longer than it needs to, I'm just going to end it here so I can get this up really quick. If you enjoyed, I don't know, sub, do something. anyways, see ya.